TAI SHAN, and I probably said enough about TAI SHAN last night to not have to cover it all again. He's pulled up quite well, as I would have anticipated. He'll go to the paddock tomorrow. He'll have a nice break, probably only 4 weeks, and we'll get him back. We'll change a few things and see if we can return him to some sort of form.